हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ, वेलकम टू द डिजिटल कैंपस ऑफ डीएवी मॉडल पब्लिक स्कूल। लेट्स बिगिन विद एन ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ साइंस। अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज स्पॉइलेज ऑफ फूड। अन्न परब्रह्म स्वरूप सेज अवर इंडियन फिलोसॉफी। दिस मीन्स दैट अवर ग्रेट सन्स रिगार्डेड फूड एज अ फॉर्म ऑफ गॉड। However, many of us do not respect and follow this age-old saying. This results in that millions of tons of food is being spoiled, wasted or discarded. When a large number of our fellow beings are not greeting even to square meals, it has been well said, "Don't waste food, share it with others." Spoilage of food. Have you ever observed what people often do after shopping for groceries? Here are a few common observations. Fruits and vegetables are usually placed in the lower shelves of the refrigerator when they have to be used after a few days. Milk is boiled before storing. Also, bottles, packets containing milk are stored in the refrigerator whenever possible. Biscuits, chips, pulses, cooked rice, and so on are stored in jars, boxes that are at room temperature. Turmeric powder or certain properly packed insect repellent tablets are placed in pulses and rice so that insects do not spoil them. Raw chicken, fish, and other non-vegetarian items are cooked immediately or kept frozen till they are required. Onions and potatoes are stored in the kitchen in trays or shelves at room temperature. Sugar and salt are placed in containers and stored at room temperature in the kitchen. Curd is present at room temperature, but as soon as it sets, it is placed in the refrigerator or used as soon as possible. Such activities are carried out in order to preserve the food so that it does not get spoiled. If some of the above mentioned food items like milk, fish, eggs, and fruits are left on the kitchen shelves for a few days, their appearance, smell, and taste changes. Curd becomes sour and milk curdless. Fruit get covered with a whitish or orange powdery substance. Some also starts emitting foul smells. All these signs indicates that these food items are no longer fit for eating and are spoiled. Now it's time to check your knowledge about today's topic. Here are some questions as your assignment. I hope you understand today's topic. We again meet with new videos. Till then, stay at home, be safe, be happy.